Hoss Radbourn. Oh, what a wonderful major league pitcher. Old Hoss Radbourn. 60 wins in a season. Oh, my goodness. What a great athletic person. Good old Hoss. If you need a victory, you better put old Hoss on the mound. He's unstoppable. He's unhittable. He won 60 games in 1884. How did he do it? That is just so amazing. Yeah, yeah. He played for the Buffalo Bisons and the Providence Grays and the Boston Bean Eaters. He played for the Boston Reds. He played for the Cincinnati Reds. Oh yeah. Let's hear for old Hoss. What a great guy. What a remarkable athlete. His real name was Charles, but people called him Old Hoss. He died at the young age of 42.